the snow is so fluffy. It's actually like sand. Like, it's so loosened. That's pretty weird.
If it's cold, it better be snowing. I've been trying to capture that in a camera, but it's really hard to get those sparkles. It's just beautiful to have it around.
That was delicious. If anyone wants to come to Canada, they must try maple syrup. The quintessential, I guess, ingredient in quantum mechanics is this entanglement. So I have them calculating the entanglement in a very non-trivial many-body system. They're programming Python codes right now, and you know, it starts out easy, and by the end of the week, I expect those computers just to be smoking.
We call it POPE. It has to do with operator product expansions. From my understanding, it has to do with 3D particle scattering. It's not like a textbook problem. It's interesting knowing that, well, no one knows the answer to this. That's a bit intimidating. So if you don't know, you can't go run off and look in a book or Google it, and then you have to figure it out yourself. So that's like exciting, but scary.
It's very much focused on us, what we want to do. What do you want to investigate? Where do you think this is going or that is going? And that is not really what I was expecting.
Always leave with like a glove, a beanie, a hat, and a coat, even like whether it's sunny or whether it feels cold or not, because you'll probably need it.
I brought like 15 hockey sticks and I got my own skates, so I should have bought jerseys, you know. My priorities were not in order.